Hi guys, in today's video I'm gonna share with you how you can make aloe vera gel at home with natural aloe vera plant. So I'm gonna use aloe vera from the pot, from this pot that I'm having here for a long time. And what I like to do, I just like to cut the older leaves as close as I can to the like so. So this will be one, and I think I'm gonna cut two. Let me have a look at this one. So I have two of them now, and I'm gonna work with these two for the moment. Okay, after you cut them, you need to wash them very carefully and leave them down on 45 angle until this yellowish gel will stop running. So now I'm gonna wash them under cold water. Now it's time to take out the meaty part. You have to have next to you a strainer and a bowl. So place everything in the strainer. By the way, this is a messy process. Okay, now for the next step, you will need a second bowl. So the bowl where we will strain the aloe vera juice and some cold water. I have here next to me cold water, and I'm gonna take, pour over the gel. Then move over the other and try to steal. this is what we are looking for, this gel here. That's pure aloe vera gel. One more time. So move it over the bowl. Take cold water, place it over. Drain out all the water. And now move over the bowl where you want to strain the aloe vera gel. That's it. With the rest that I have in the strainer, I like to place it in the first bowl and pour one more time water. This is how you make aloe vera gel. I'm gonna throw away the rest that is in the strainer now. With the bowl with the most water and less gel, I'm gonna use it for as a hair mist to restore my curls. If you want to know how I do that, please let me know in the comment section down below. With the pure aloe vera gel. I like to make my own creams, face creams, body butters, or hair creams, and I like to add the aloe vera into the creams. So yeah, this is how you make pure aloe vera gel from aloe vera plant. Hope you like this type of video. Please let me know if you have tried aloe vera gel homemade recipes. And until the next time, all the best and bye!